Here are the ultrasonic sensors that allow you to detect the distance of an object. And here I can see an application where, again, as the sensor gets closer and farther away from the wall or another object, you can detect the distance with the sensor. With these ultrasonic sensors, we see it's the beginning of the echo pulses that determines the distance. As an object moves in closer, we see that the first echo pulse moves in closer and closer to the falling edge of the trigger pulse.